What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman. Today we're going to take a look at three misconceptions about Construct 3. That's coming up next in the Sparckman channel. So first, let's go to Construct 3. Construction. Where is the site? Number 1. Construct 3 cannot save EXE files. Now, there is a common misconception that Construct cannot save Windows games or Steam. Let's find out. So let me run this. Let me show you what this looks like. Here is the example we created in the last episode. Just a jumping little purple guy. I don't know what he is. I think he's a grape. Are you a grape?
Yes, I am a grape.
Yeah, let's see if we can save this game as an EXE file for Windows or Steam. Project, export, and I'm going to select that desktop. Press next. Check these three checkboxes and press next. Wow, look at this. We can save for Linux, Macintosh, and Windows. I don't know very many programs that can save games for Macintosh or Linux. Okay, so we don't need the Mac, and we don't need Linux, and I don't need the 32 versions for these programs. Okay, so let's press next.
While this is saving, let me show you our other channels. This is kojo.com. We upload videos every day. The link is under the description below. Check it out.
Wow, that was super quick. Okay, so let's save our zip file. Save it. Let me go to games and unzip this. There's the game. I forgot to change the icon, but that's okay. Let's open it. You don't have to have the splash screen if you don't want to. Okay, so here is the game, and you can see that now this is running on Windows. Wow. And it runs super smooth. You move the screen, and you can maximize this if you want to. You can also go full screen, but I don't want to mess up the recording right now. Okay, so clearly that's a misconception. Construct 3 can save EXE files, no problem. Number 2. Construct cannot make pixel art games. I don't know who came up with that, but that's clearly a misconception. For this example, I'm going to open this template. Let me open it. Let me move this out of the way. And if you double click on this, you can clearly see that this is pixel art. You can even make your own pixel art if you wanted to. You can clearly see that you can make pixel art in Construct 3. Yeah, the editor is super easy to use. Double click on this little guy here, and you can see that he is pixel art as well. Pixel art. Number 3. Construct doesn't have pathfinding. Let's go to intermediate examples. Whoa, what is this here? Let's open this. Pathfinding. Let me run this. And let me just click anywhere here, somewhere difficult. Say over here. And you can see that Construct is able to find that target, no problem. Let me find something more difficult. Let me see. Say from here to over here. Can you make it? And it works fine. Yeah, so clearly that's a misconception. Construct 3 does have pathfinding. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed debunking those three myths about Construct 3. Yeah, for the latest news, don't forget to check out Sparckman.com. Yeah, if you want to share an article, don't hesitate to post it. Yeah, so all you need is an account, hit the submit button, and enter your article. Wait a second, what is this all about? Spark Drive opens. What is this? Okay, so here is the Spark Drive. This is where you can find files and examples. If you got something you want to share with the community, you can upload it here. You can upload example files, games, music, graphics, or anything you like, really. Yo, guys, if you want to share something, make sure you share it at the Spark Drive. Alright, so that's it, guys. Don't forget the competition ends on Monday, so make sure you upload your game to sparkman.com. Alright, guys, see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Bye now.